So this is the beef trachea. As you can see, it's completely dried. You've got a hole on the side, which you can use to stuff into it. It's really handy. You can put mince in there and then you can refreeze it. And this is a really enriching treat that you can use as part of a meal. It's pretty hard, as you can see. That will give your dog's teeth a really good workout.